Coming soon to theaters.
This is funny. I'm not sure where to begin. Do you love me or not?
I don't.
You don't.
Kiss you.
I need to know something. Just one kiss.
Fasten your seatbelts.
Jenna Rink couldn't grow up fast enough.
Smile, sweetie.
Don't you knock?
Are you wearing a bra?
You're not ready.
Dad,
for
stop
a bra.
Taping.
So on her 13th birthday,
check this out. Wishing dust.
She only made one wish.
I hate being 13.
I just want to be grown up.
And she woke up 17 years later.
Hey, sweet bum.
Kidding?
Not yet.
Something really freaky is happening here.
I slept in an apartment I've never seen before. There was a naked man in my shower, and I saw his...
Lot of catching up to do.
Repeat after me. I am Jenna Rink, Big Time Magazine editor.
I am.
And the man's on the phone. He wants a decision now. Please. Peanut.
Is there anything else you need from me?
Actually, I need to find this guy. Man, it's me.
Jenna, why are you here?
Yesterday was my 13th birthday. And today, I woke up and I'm this. There's something really weird going on.
One woman will discover...
I like your dress. It's because they've got these incredible boobs to fill it out.
She's truly a kid at heart.
It's 11 o'clock on a school night, not at a party. It's so cool. It's 11 o'clock and people are leaving.
Maybe if somebody played something other than this.
I mean, play whatever you want to.
Maddie, it's Thriller!
Revolution Studios presents...
You want to know a secret?
Yeah.
You're the sweetest guy I've ever
known. And I just floated home in a cloud. That is so romantic.
Jennifer Garner, Mark Ruffalo. 13, going on 30.
Mr. Hottie behind you is totally scamming on you. Should I go talk to him? I actually came over here because I think you're really cute.
So do you want to go out sometime?
We're gonna take off now. But you want to go to jail? I'm the bad guy.
Man,
gross. The only thing that matters is the ending. It's the most important part of the story. And this one. It's very good. This one is perfect.
For Mort Rainey, every
Every story is a window into another world. But some windows should never be opened.
You stole my story.
I don't believe I know you.
I know you, Mr. Rainey. That's what matters. You stole my story.
Kind of an amazing coincidence with the stories being so much alike.
Death would be a mystery. Taught down his sin. The guy calls himself Shooter.
Maybe my name is not Shooter.
Hello?
Remember my story, Secret Window? You and me are the only people that know about that, right?
You scared too easy.
You're up there all alone, anything could happen and nobody would know.
What do you want from me?
My ending. I want you to fix it.
I don't think Sugar's just some nut.
I'd like to know what I'm dealing with here.
You don't want to know.
I will burn your life. Every person in it like a cane field in a high wind.
Important part of the story, the ending.
Coming soon to VHS and DVD.
Of my life. When I asked for his phone number, he told me he's married.
Gay.
Straight.
Henry Roth, why didn't you tell me you were a secret agent?
I'm afraid that's not an option, Lisa.
Linda.
I know, I changed your name for your protection.
Dr. Henry Roth's best relationships were with his patients, and he wasn't looking to settle down. But one day, the unthinkable happened.
Blinded by the light.
Are you staring at me or her? Because you're starting to freak me out.
And Lucy.
Oh, Henry Roth. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Amber is the color of your energy.
The only problem is...
Lucy was in a terrible car accident. She lost her short-term memory.
She won't remember him tomorrow.
You and I are actually seeing each other.
Don't worry, you're not going to suffer any short-term memory loss. But was your head shaped like an egg before she hit you?
Now, the guy who's afraid of commitment.
I just want to try something that'll help her remember me.
It's a videotape.
During this reenactment, you will be played by Ula.
Aloha! Sorry about your brain.
Is going to extremes.
Okay, pal. When she stops, just let her pet you and look cute.
Okay, here she comes. Smile. Why is she not slowing down?
Uh-oh.
To get the girl.
Do you have any idea who I am?
I've never even met you.
Adam Sandler.
It's gonna be all right, Luz.
Don't call me Luz. I barely know you.
Sweetie, you're sort of dating him.
Sorry, I'm not better looking.
Drew Barrymore.
Okay, this is her. Pretend you're attacking me so she pulls over.
What do you think you're doing? Coming over here, taking my pineapple.
Help me, please.
I'm getting your big ass.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Go! Oh!
Enough, enough.
Are you okay? Yes, okay, yes. I'll be right back. Hey, come here!
No, 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 no!
50 First Dates.
It's not the steps, babies. It's what's inside that really counts. That's when you really begin to soar.
From director Robert Altman and the acclaimed Joffrey Ballet, an intimate look at the life of a company. Life.
of a dancer.
I have always believed in you.
Neve Campbell. James Franco. And Malcolm McDowell.
Hit the wall! I want you to move out!
The discipline.
Thinking the movement is not becoming the movement.
The sacrifice. The beauty. The passion of dance.
This ballet.
The Company, a Robert Altman film.
Now, which one's it going to be?
The one about the rich.
As a child, William loved the stories of his father's life. They were incredible, amazing, magical. But boys grow up.
Dad, can we talk?
And magic fades away.
I believed your story so much longer than I should have. I felt like a fool to have trusted you.
You think I'm fake?
Take a straighter, stronger course.
Did that really happen?
Not everything your father says is a complete fabrication.
You are in for a surprise.
Imagination of director Tim Burton. Big Fish.
I have an intruder in my house.
You don't understand. I'm dating your daughter.
You're dating my daughter?
Now, who would have thought that would be worse news?
Columbia Pictures presents Jack Nicholson, Diane Keaton, Keanu Reeves, Frances McDormand, Amanda Peet in a comedy about life. Can surprise you. Something's gotta give.
I've never seen a woman that age naked before.
You're kidding.
Forgot all doctors, baby.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have me.
The greatest vocal talents of our time bring us 50s classics like we've never heard them before in the highly anticipated motion picture soundtrack. Mona Lisa Smile. The greatest vocal talents of our time bring us 50s classics like we've never heard them before. With performances by Tori Amos. Other all-star talent includes Celine Dion, Macy Gray, Alison Krauss, Kelly Rowland, Seal, and Elton John performing his brand new hit, The Heart of Every Girl. An all-star lineup of today's greatest singers come together to create an unforgettable event. Mona Lisa Smile, the motion picture soundtrack. Call or log on now to order Mona Lisa Smile, the original motion picture soundtrack, and get a free poster with your paid order. Rush delivery available. Order now.